But we can say, your theory about it doesn't make sense to us. You know? And on Buddhist principles, there really are not ghosts. There may be spirits and demons, but no ghosts. A ghost would be the remainder of a formerly embodied living person. And when you die, you die. And there's either a new life or there isn't. But there isn't this trace of you floating around. That doesn't make sense in our principles. It wouldn't be you.